everybody. It is Thursday, and I have the day off, so we are streaming. That means it is time for some Final Fantasy VI. Last time, we gathered up all the rest of the party members and a few more espers. We got Ragnarok. And we chased down Doomgaze a little bit. Off stream, I got a bunch of people magic, got our spellcasters a whole bunch of various things. And I went and hunted down the flying pain in the rear end and blasted them just enough that I could finish them off on stream as soon as I ran into them. That way you don't have to friggin' watch me fly around the world like two or three times. Because that's miserable. This is the kind of part of the game that I think they could have done better. And after that, we will probably go visit the Kingdom of Doma, and we'll have to actually keep track of what we encounter there, because those are limited. That's a limited area, and we won't be able to get back. So we need to make sure we tag everything in each area at least once. Too much longer now. I started not too far from this line. I mean, Adar is a couple of rounds away, but and here, I was trying to avoid this as best I can. I forgot to go buy the Excalibur off stream too. I I'd have like done a save state for this and set it up ahead of time, but the last time I tried to use the save state, it like really screwed up my save, so I didn't really want to try that. There we go. Oh. Is there anyone here that's level 5? No. Well. You don't have ultimate yet. Eat it. Piece of Magislite fell from Deathgaze's maw. Obtained Bahamut Magislite. Alright, so we have the big dragon boy. Here's Jonah. Well, let's see what. HP, and we get Flare. Alright, let's... Oh, yep, I put the Whispers, that's right. Alright. So, let's see what we're bringing. 34s for the most part. Alright. We gotta bring Cyan Trigger, right? Yeah, you know what? I'll take the old S group here, because they were all involved in Cyan or Sabin's original scenario where we first where he first met Cyan, so Cyan. First met the dude, so let's take Ven with us. We have many things, alright. Alex, what do we got? Icarus. Well, what you have doesn't matter, does it really? So, this part? Well, no. Put effort on you. Ooh, we need to go buy items too. Well, Now we at least have Cure. We need to go visit the item shop. Stock on items, and we don't have anything to fear from Deathgaze. Hahaha. No, but I'm going to certainly use some more shurikens. Yes, that makes sense. They were using some real old equipment. Item shop. A real advantage to, like, farming Kekdars is you get more money than you could ever bloody spend. Alright, so. Refilled the supplies. Now we have heard, oh wait, actually. I Bushido do you have? Because this will... well, whatever. Technically, kind of wanted to not, like, unlock all seven things at once, but whatever. Miracle shoes and your heroes, then. Yes. Alright. I have to dig out the bestiary list. Oh my. Give me one moment here. If I actually need to grab a pen real quick. I was not prepared for today's stream. Let's find a place to go to sleep. Is it in here? There's a treasure chest. Okay, I'll take a high ether. Ooh, another elixir. That'll be nice. Oh, here we go. I am Laragorn. I am Kurlax. I am Mobius. We are the Dream Stooges. This man's soul is ours. We're gonna hop straight into his dreamscape. Oops. Oh right, and we start with only one party member. Oh dear. Berserked. Yes, you are. Not that matters that much. That was, what, Pandora and... Pandora. And... I didn't even see what that other enemy name was. I haven't really gone through the luring rider. Oh, there it is. I'm stupid. Thank you. wait, didn't you have the force shield equipped? Yeah, you had the force shield equipped because that boosted your magic. And like, you have the doggo to protect you from physical attacks, so magic probably better. Oh, I'm lost already. You follow us all the way to this guy's dream, I better not fight you until I've got my brothers with me. Oops, now we got Gabby with us. Ooh, were-dragon. Nice. Well, for now, for the moment, stray cat things. Oh, jeez. Alright, so I think that's the final door. Oh, well. That happened. Now, how does he reflect his own imp's curing of imp, but he can't? Why do you do this to me, game? Go. Shadow and Guy will both level up. Nice. Oh yeah, he's leveling up his magic. Yeah, that makes sense. We can't go through this door until all three brothers are here. We need to go find Saban. Careful about just going down the list, don't I? Try that out. I don't know what you just did. I know they're weak to water. Apparently. What, we got Parasite now? A save point. Oh, well. Follow this all the way into this guy's dreams, I better not fight you. Hi, Saban. But it turns his rage off completely. Oh, okay, interesting. I didn't know Imp did that. Did we get everything? Let's get cave. Infantry. Oh, jeez. Kind of take issue with the, bestiary not having things in the right order here. Where are the Dream Stooges? We're all together now, there's no escape from you. I think he's the one that does the heal. I could be entirely wrong though. It's not gonna work on him. Old needle? Can I put this on wait somehow? Are these guys not immune to instant death? Jeez. I mean, sure, he cast a rise right after, so it didn't matter, but... Oh, well. Well, okay. We're on the Phantom Train now. There's a couple enemies here. Gotta figure out which one of those has a better... Oh, what the heck? You go right ahead and, like... Turn Cyan into a berserk monster, but that's not gonna help your life out. Oh. Okay. Like it hurt. Oh, all the switches here, that's right. Ooh, we got Samurai. Oh, bye-bye, guy. This might go to a weird spot. Yeah. Okay, there we go. Does the switch click off if you're going to combat? Huh, interesting. And save and leveled up. Wait, now it. Ultimately, I'm not too. It's not too important. Oh! Whoops. I didn't mean to use that. Not that it matters, but I thought there's. I thought Pinwheel dealt like. Full 9 damage every time. Lump of metal. Flame shield. I will accept that. I shall. Down, down. Oh, yeah, we got that. Cave. Alright. All the rest of the enemies are in the next area, I think. We don't have to really worry about, like, not rushing through here. Spend some time on the Velt. Ooh, ice shield. Nice. Just let Stray Cat do its thing. Thank you. let's see what Water Scroll does with the, no, nothing new there with the Plague Monster thingy. Suriander, I think, is what it is. Yep. See if perhaps I can find something that'll one-shot those. Really, who needs Stray Cat? Green cherries here. Nope. Come on. All right. Okay. We're in the caves. Oh, that's right. There's Pluto armor. There's the Schmink. We need to run into an IO yet. Oh. That will allow us to go forward. I'm gonna take a moment and wait before we go on the next screen. There's one more enemy we gotta get in this frickin' place. There we go. Now, interestingly enough, if you do bring Terra into the scenario, she will have all of her special Magitek armor abilities. Guy who is from 38%. Kind of rough. Probably, suppose I put it on there for stats, but But checking. Or I can just be completely lost. Bye-bye. Oh, and we awaken in Doma Castle. Please, save my husband. Save Kayen. Where are we? What is this place? We're inside Kayen's mind. My husband Kayan continues to torment himself over what happened to Doma, what happened to the world, and what happened to us. Because of the depths of his despair, Monster Nezrexel has latched onto him. Rexel is a monster formed from the countless souls lost in the course of that ancient conflict. They're hurting my dad. Help him. Alright. Please. Help Kayan, you have to help dad. Alright. Interesting bit about this next boss is you can actually cheese it by casting Banish at a certain point. You must be Rexel. Let Kayan go. You're too late. This man can't escape me. He is overcome by despair, his own powerlessness. I am fed by his sorrow, his anger, and his hate, and now I shall partake of yours as well. I'll possess one of your bodies, and I'll return to his form once you've expired. This is the pain in the rear end thing about this fight. Ooh, I expected that to be. Oh. Ooh. Oh, thank you. Alright, well, he wasn't in Gaiu. But we have to kill our part, we have to fight. Now he's back. Okay. That was just disappearing. Reappear. Okay, so it wasn't in Shadow that time. How about no? No, we don't do that. We leave. That might be a bit much. That is completely immune there. Thank you. Oh. Shurikens. Alright, so he's in Saban. Oh, Shadow has straight up her eyes. Well, crap. That Gaiu can exploit, which you probably don't because Gaiu's magic list is really short. Oh, it doesn't matter. Oh, weak against ice. Well. And look at that. That wasn't so bad. I don't think I've ever done the play legend. Can't remember. I thank thee. I thought I could hear my wife and son calling out to me. Their voices gave me the strength to hold on. Elaine, Owain. Thank you, my love. You really are strong, Dad. No, I couldn't do a thing, not then and not now. I'm a man without honor. No, you've always had more than enough. My beloved will always be with you. Dad, I love you. Please, wait. We'll always be at your side. Oh, and there's an Esper. Can you go pick that up? No. Elaine and Owain will move on in my heart. I can no longer dwell on the past. I must follow the road which I believe to be. Pardon me. Cyan purged his mind of confusion and doubt. Cyan's swordsmanship attained its peak level. So we now have all of Cyan's charge attacks, which will be useful later. Won't be very useful now. And we have the Alexander Magisite. What do you do? Okay, you give us holy. Holy, holy, holy. Let's unequip our espers here. Oh, I guess he oughta. Well, we gained a whole bunch of levels. Well, gained some people levels. So, while we're up here, I think it's this, I don't know. There's Marsh. One of these islands has a place. No. Yes. Well, may as well show off Cyan's new voodoo, huh? So now we have all 8. Of course, the best one of the lot's 7. 8 is rather useless. 7 is an upgraded form of 4. Somewhat acceptable. It'd be good if we could find him a hero ring. I Oh, wait. I think. It's this. No. Crud. I could have sworn there was an island here near Narsh with a hidden cabinet. Maybe it's just like near Narsh, not on an island. Oh yeah, I'm just dumb. Master Duncan. Why the surprise face? Did you think I died or something? Master Duncan, I'm so glad you're safe. Oh dear, Sabin, you aren't crying, are you? Wahaha, did you think a little thing like the end of the world was going to do me in? The Earth tried to swallow me up once or twice, but I just pried its jaws open and climbed right back in. Sabin, it's time for you to teach you my ultimate technique. Use this to knock some sense into Kefka. Get ready. I call it the Phantom Rush. We'll go hit Kefka with every blitz I taught you. And somehow unlike Cyan, this doesn't unlock all of Sabin's blitzes. Alright, so the next one's the Undersea Castle, probably. Oh, we still have to go to Yeti's Den, don't we? Apparently, I think I've begun to understand the things you've told me. Oh, there we go. Oh, jeez. Oh, level 37? Alright, so... Sabin, Strago, there's some blue magic in there. Let's take... Oh, we have lots of magic. Let's take the old acre. Alright, so... Quite sure where we left the Garu at. Oh wait, no. Better take him. We better take Strago. He's got lots of blue magic. Can't go in there yet. Actually, This will take more than half an hour, and I really don't want to end the stream in the middle of a dungeon. At least not one that matters. Let's go see how the Leviathan will treat us. Hey, aren't you? You were with the Returners, right? Me too. I thought everyone else had been wiped out. I don't know if there's anything I can do for you now, but I did hear something you might be interesting to know for escape. Alright, so we were told that before. I think the guys in South Figaro, or well, East Figaro now, I guess. Ooh, hey. Oh, we're here. Why does nobody sell antidotes anymore? Well, I guess I ought to equip some espers, huh? Whole realm. Kind of Zone Seeker. Frogo, you have Alamadra. You really don't care much. Why don't you equip the helmet? Strictly speaking, imagine your stats go off because you're sleeping. Yeah, you better boost your strength set up since you're the Dragoon. Let's see if we can beat any of these optional espers. He's at the docks. Oh, shoot. That's not the option I was going for. Oh. Well, we must have got it anyways. What's going on? Is that some kind of sea monster? Oh no, we're going to be pulled under. Say hello to the Leviathan. Oh! I didn't go to an inn. Now let's see if you're weak to lightning. Oh, well. Well then, that hurt a lot. Wooey. That was a lot of damage. Um, but I want Dice on foot. Increases water. Okay, so flame shields are a no-go. Well then. That hurt a little bit. So, what are we doing for? We need high health. And we can try the giant cactor, see if that goes any better. Doubt it will. That's also unimpressive. Oh, bye bye, Setzer. So he doesn't counter magic attacks with confidence. Or at least not always, huh. Okay, so neither of those were particularly successful. Let's see what see if these things are specifically suited for specific strategies. Does it look like he just straight out cast knockdown immediately after I hit him with a physical attack, but magic didn't seem to do that. Evasion. So it's attacked by anything. Oh, really? Apparently the imp arm, the imp equipment absorbs water. Oh. I'm not quite sure where we get that. It's probably in the Castle Depths or Kefka's dungeon. Let's see if. If I talk to this dude. Looking for something special. Taste feature auction's about to start. Of course. Does it make things go faster? Garbage. No, I wish I could just leave. Shut up. Alright, we'll try one more to get this stupid. Thought for a second that maybe I had bought Excalibur already. I didn't. Okay. Now let's try one more time. Oh, chest. Oh, you stupid thing. Alright, I lied. One more. Wait, what does this little dude say? I hear they're going to put a rare Okay, wait. Is that the trigger? We have a lovely chest inside. I'm stupid. Oh, we got a high bid right off the bat. Come on, give me my sword. Bingo. I was stupid and forgot you had to talk to the guy to trigger the event. Saved. That still didn't even, like, empty our fuel reserves. If we put up the Excalibur, this a one-on-one fight? Oh no! Okay. Ow. Uh-oh. Strago was not prepared for this. Thank you, AI. Hey, that's quite a rare sword you've got there, I think. I'll take that sword for my own. More. Mighty Guard. Well, I tried to put up shell before I got destroyed. Not as confused as you seem. Well, hopefully his AI will, like, ease off for a second. Okay, that's not wonderful, but I'll take it. These sets are dumb. Oh, hey. Good job, Setzer. Find it. Oh, that's not the spell I wanted. That was dumb. Not that bad. Yes, she did. Alright. That looked like it hurt. Well, hopefully I get this Kuraga off before he acts. I was trying for, but it'll make it. It'll work, whatever. Okay, so all of the new bosses are kind of out of reach. Not ready for any of those. Well, it is almost 7, so this is where we're gonna stop. Honestly. Anyways, that's where we're gonna stop, and I will be back next Wednesday, methinks. I'll be back on Saturday. We'll be back to Plain City Heroes, because... Since we have everybody, and we have many of the Espers and whatnot, we'll be able to... I can just sort of take the week and grind between streams so we can get everything on everybody by the end of... by the end of the stream. We're not that far, but we will spend some time and get what we can. That's why I'm coming to the belt. Most of the magic characters have what they need. Less has ye old, Hugga level spells. Working on Ultima. We have Elmogra, Unique Flare. Phoenix. You're not learning. Well, you'll learn things eventually. But, anyways, thank you everybody for stopping by. I will be back Saturday with City of Heroes, and then next Wednesday we will head into the Ancient Castle and probably do Strago's personal quest before and get ready for the old tower. Because the tower is a rough one. We'll do the tower beforehand. We'll do the tower and then try the big Espers again. And then after that, we'll go bully Kefka, since we didn't get to bully him enough when we were on the float. So, have a good Friday, and I will be back on Saturday.